This deck can't make any mana and always wins on turn 3. The deck we're looking at today is extremely unique, as it's a 60 card deck with no lands and no way to make mana whatsoever. Instead, it uses cards like Nether Shadow and Narcomoeba, which get cast for free, and it gets those cards into the graveyard using the broken mechanic Dredge, which lets you mill cards from your deck if you skip your next draw. The deck actually aims to go second and discard a Dredge card to hand size in order to start its combo plays on turn 2. The deck is so powerful and difficult to interact with that many players would just forfeit the first game in order to have better luck with sideboard cards game 2 and 3. And the deck's win condition is just as crazy. First, you use Dredge Return, which lets you cast a creature from your graveyard. You return Balustrade Spy from your graveyard to the battlefield. You target yourself, and since you have no lands, you mill your entire deck. Then you bring back Flare of the Hatebound, which makes creatures deal damage equal to their power when they're brought back from a graveyard, which pairs perfectly with Golgari Grave Troll, which, besides the fact that it has Dredge 6, gains power equal to the number of creatures in your graveyard. All of this alongside Cabal Therapy, which lets you discard the perfect card from your opponent's hand, or a Dredge card from yours if you need to. And thanks for all the support recently. It means a lot.